Right, so we're doing some investigative work, digging holes here to see what the footings are like on this building that we're developing. And this is what we have to do. That is a... drill that we could get hold of, and it's struggling actually to get through this concrete. We've done about six so far. We were hoping that out here in the driveway it would be a bit easier, but I don't think it is. My supervisory skills are quite good. So the last one that we're going to do will be here. And one of the others that we'd is here. Another one here. As you can see, this was the old dog kennel that we had. These were where the various runs were, and the dogs used to come in and out. And we've done one inside here. This is the inside of the building, which part of it here, of the building, which was a boarding kennel, which we closed about 4 years ago. All the pens have been stripped out. This will become a house eventually.